then you engage your blades with the water running and wait until the water runs clear. We're gonna do that now. I'm gonna put this on the quick connect on the mowing deck. I'm gonna lower the blades all the way down, and then I'm gonna start the mower and engage the blades and let it clean.
See the water coming out?